Don't you go, sir. Drink.
That is awesome.
Boy, you just threw up on the hallway last week.
Oh, it was awful.
No, it was awesome.
No, it wasn't.
I was able to drink 5 more beers after that vomit. Bosh, you know, I know you're gay. Your name sounds like balls.
How did you know it?
Because you pop your collar.
No, but it can be really sexy.
Thank you. Pop your collar.
Thank you, my honey bunny.
Where's the malacas at?
Yeah, exactly. Where are Thomas and Petros?
Oh, I don't know.
I don't know, they're Greek. They're probably just late.
They're dancing, she's talking.
You mean late? Yeah. You mean maybe late? They are late? Greek.
Why is that working?
Okay,
Scotty doesn't know that Fiona and me do it in my van every Sunday.
The Swiss was the only cheese that you could bite into and miss. Where's everyone at?
Sorry, I don't have juice anymore.
That's no Slovenian standard. Oh, you're a pirate! Oh, there's water in your eye. Oh, it's like you're crying.
Oh, poor baby. You need a tissue? Come on, don't be sad.
Hey, where's the guys at?
I kick your ass.
The guys, where are they?
I don't know. Where's Marco? Where's Marco?
Should I know?
I don't know. I thought you were crying because he was gone.
He was there yesterday, so...
I heard you crying loud.
All right. Want some vodka?
Of course.
Or beer?
Of course, but I have 3.
That was not a lot, but...
It's vodka.
Yeah, and it's without juice, but who cares? My beer is still waiting, my cocktail is waiting, even though I don't like it, but that's all we've got.
Yeah, after the vodka you want, man.
Oh, this glass was made in Russia.
I know, Darren, I know, you are gay.
Made in Russia.
Exactly, yeah.
It's been a day, I haven't changed, and you're still
You cannot pretend anymore, you are gay.
You're right, I can't. Except the part where I'm not gay.
I'm here with 2 gays, it's so nice.
Yeah, I can,
Oh, it means brave heart.
Oh, okay. What about Rendreutasit?
It means to dictate. But why do you want to learn Hungarian?
I don't know, I just have this dictionary. I like the words.
Anyway, what time is it? Where is Dora?
I don't know. Is he dead or something? He's always late, so maybe we can wait for
another
half an hour.
Alright, I think I'm going to take a shower.
Now?
Yeah.
But be fast, okay?
Alright.
Because I hope it's coming. See you later.
See ya.
should already be here. I don't know. It's... What a shit party, eh? Just me. And... What's that smell? Good morning. We are starting today with a shocking news from Brno, Czech Republic. In the Vinařská dormitories, 8 people have died in the last week.
The police said they cannot provide us with any further information. However, we found out all the victims were exchange students and all the bodies had some pieces of broccoli nearby. The investigators are just right now
having a cup of tea in Spielberg Castle, discussing the murders. We will be back as soon as we get more information. Thank you.
Well, hello, new student.
Erasmus.
Well, my friend, Erasmus is the spirit of shit. I don't know what I'm saying.
Okay, at least I didn't.
Right then, I got a frog in my throat.
Yes, yes, I saw him.
Oh, it didn't stop.
But it's no problem, I think.
Welcome to Vinařská, Simon. And before you enter these... Fuck. Welcome to your room, Simon. I already did it for you. Come on, we have to stop that. Welcome to your Zoom, right? Facebook is your friend. You don't spend a full day without doing anything but staring at Facebook without winning... Okay. Now, it's not a proper... Fuck.
What was that?
Hey, you're shaking just this one.
Pretend it's soap.
We can give the shower
power
here.
And go to...
Oh, fuck it!